Alright guys, I'm gonna take over this outpost here. This is gonna be the final thing I have to do before I trigger the next part of the story, and it should be the end of the Faith storyline, so we can take on the final boss in the game, John Seed. Strategy, okay? I'm creating a wall of fire to protect myself. Oh, I'm getting hurt. This is still hard mode, so kind of scared. All these druggies don't easily die. This will be the final time we see Faith. The battle commences.
Told me Sherry is offering a reward for helping find some missing whiskey. I figure she owns a fishing store, right? We could use the gear from there to help keep us fed. We could do a trade.
There's new stuff added all the time.
Thinking about the start of the season.
Good day, sir.
Y'all hear something?
Hey, partner, it's me.
Wish our town had a canine unit.
Hey, can you help me out? It looks like the Peggies kept a bunch of angels locked in the basement. I don't know how many they got down there, but I ain't going near them. I've seen one too many angels that were once my friends. Listen, we need to secure this whole area. That means the basement, too. You'd be doing me a big favor if you marched down there and cleaned them out.
I bet we could make some pretty awesome drugs with all the junk the Peggies had here. You guess so high.
Don't let it get in your head.
I got to get over there.
understand. Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair. But you were just so selfish.
You forced someone to leave that didn't want to go. Also, you could be what? A hero? Do you know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language. And when their blood is on your hands...
And when their blood is on your hands...
We'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way.
I wanted there to be another way.
But you made your choice.
But you made your choice.
Who opened the doors?
Oh, shit! They're inside!
I told you. I didn't want to leave.
Control room, look!
goddamn way to get in this prison. I'm looking all over the place right now. I think I have to climb up somewhere. Let me see. Save everyone. Okay, let's see what we're dealing with here. Couple guys on the bottom, guy on the left.
And we must teach you the truth. Nothing
all right.
Can stop the father.
Boom. 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 Oh, not dead. Oh crap. Boom. 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 And that guy down there. Boom. Any more? Oh, there's one left. Oh, arrows does not shoot through great skin. Alright, let's try gun. There you go.
I've had hostages.
Thanks for the safe.
I've never been one.
I owe that cult some
payback.
I don't
want a guy here.
Oh my god. Rook.
Stay safe, stay strong, and stay sane.
Something happened with Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the sheriff, Rook. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry! Quick! Bring the key!
Oh, no. 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 No.
Help me! Put pressure on it! Come on, Virgil. Come on. Come on. What she does takes, destroys. Find her, kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
this is over, we will all be together in the bliss. Join our family in Eden. And if you try to stop him, your sheriff was a wall between you and the Father, a wall that kept you from seeing his truth.
What is this? Teleportation? Duplications? Which one's the real one? Oh my god, I'm getting surrounded. And... no, that's not the right one. Nope. Gotta be some kind of hint that tells me which one's the right one. I'm not looking at it right now. Is he trying to kill every one of them? It's the one with the freaking roses and shit flying around her. That's so stupid.
Your sheriff is so close now. So close to accepting the word of the Father into his heart. And when he does, there's no coming back from that. was just a child. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. He'll be the end. It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be the hero. And then
yeah.
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
You need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Better go?
Yeah. You know, there was a moment just before you arrived. I just lost all hope. I couldn't see a way out. But you led the way. A lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, we're alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you. Now, I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground. That's an order, Deputy.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden. I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.
I'm gonna save this for the next video. It seems like in the next video, it's going down. We're going after John Seed, the final boss in Far Cry 5. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.